My name is Qiyong Liu from China CDC. My research focuses on two areas. The first is vector and vector-borne disease. The second is climate change health risk assessment and adaptation strategies. As a postgraduate student, I learned a lot. I think I have the responsibility to teach what I have learned here to empower the young scientists to work together more effectively and efficiently.